French historian Pierre Morat puts it best when he says, and I quote, "To claim the right to memory is, at bottom, to call for justice," end quote. So, as one end of the historical spectrum seeks vindication, honor even, for the late dictator, the other end chooses to remember in order to heal still warm wounds or obtain closure, maybe solicit atonement, although that does not seem at all likely, or make any repetition of the past impossible, as expressed in the phrase, never again. Politically speaking, it is that under conditions of terror, most people will comply, but some people will not. Just as the lesson of the countries to which the final solution was proposed is that it could happen in most places, but it did not happen everywhere. End quote. Your museum demonstrates that halls of oblivion do not exist in our country, that there are Filipinos who still refuse to comply and will not remain silent. What you have established is not a mere pocket of memory, but an entire boundless chamber of remembrance that educates, empowers, and offers hope. Thank you, Ateneo, for the